Sir. Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Oh God, every heavy weight. Oh God, we lay it at your feet. Everything that's bothering us, we lay it at your feet, God. Oh God, we come, God. Oh God, we bring it all to you right now, God. We bring everything to you right now, God. We're concerned about our life. We're concerned about where we're going to sleep. We're concerned about our children. We're concerned about our salvation. We're concerned about this and that and this, God. Oh God, we're carrying some burdens, God, that we're not even supposed to carry. We carry, oh God, we're carrying our husbands. We're carrying our children. Oh God, we're carrying our family members. We carry a past hurt. We're carrying misunderstandings. Oh God, we're carrying hate. We're carrying bitterness. Oh God, we're carrying all this stuff. And we need you, Lord. We need you, God. We need your help. We need your help. Save us, God, from ourselves, God. Oh God, we need you to save us from ourselves, God. Help us, Jesus. Help us, Jesus. Help us, Jesus. Oh God, we need you, Lord. As we lift you up, we welcome you into this place. We welcome you into our homes. We welcome you into our hearts. We welcome you, Lord, into our minds. We welcome you into our thoughts. We welcome you into our situations, God. We welcome you, Lord. And we ask, Lord God, to come in. We ask that you meet us at the altar. We ask, God, Lord God, that you raise your scepter and point it at us, God, that we can come into your throne, that we would come into the secret place, that we can walk into the holies and the holies. Oh, God, we need you to wash us, Lord. Wash us, God, from every thought, every evil thought, every crooked thought, every perverse thought, every evil way. Oh, God. Jesus, we need you, Lord, to detach some things, God, that has us weighed down. Oh, God, detach some, God. Oh, God, some perversions. Detach, God, some addictions. Oh, God, we need you to detach some things, God, that's causing us, Father God, to err. That's causing us to be a rebellious generation. That's causing us to be a stubborn and hard-hearted. That's causing us to walk in pride and arrogance and haughtiness. Oh God, it's causing us to walk in jealousy and envy, God. God, we come in, hallelujah. God, we hate, God. So we're confessing it before you right now, God. We confess it, God, not everything, God. Oh God, we bring it to you, Lord. Jesus. Oh God, we ask you, God. Oh God, the confusion. Remove the confusion. Remove the complaining. Remove the murmuring, God. We're uncomfortable where we are. Oh God, and we can't take where we're going. We're all messed up in our thoughts, God. We need your help, Lord. We need you, God. Oh God, to heal this brokenness, Lord. Heal the brokenness, God, that's going on in our lives. Heal us, Lord. Heal us. Heal our past. Heal our minds. Heal us, God. Remove the stuff that's causing us to err. Remove the stuff that's causing us to fall short of your glory. God, remove that stuff that's causing us not to please you. Oh, God, it's even got to the point where we don't even want to pray no more. Oh, God, we've given up. We just threw in the towel, God. And we need your help, God, to get out of that dark place. We need your help, God. We almost just want to just give it all away. Oh, God, we're asking for your help, Lord. Help, God. Help in our families. Help in our situations. Help in our relationships. Help, God. We need your help, Lord. We need you to come into our hearts. We need you to come into our minds, God. Oh, God, we need you to come, Lord. We need you in the midst of this situation, Jesus. Oh, God, we need you to tear down those strongholds, Lord. Tear down those walls that we've erected. Oh, God, we need you, Lord God, to come in, Lord. Come into, Lord. to reverse the beat. Oh God, give us a fresh start, a fresh anointing, a new perspective, Father. Oh God, in the name of Jesus, we need you, Lord, to cover us in the blood. We need your spirit. We need you to wrap your arms around us. Oh God, we need you to settle some things, God. Oh God, we need you to settle some things in our hearts and in our minds. We need you to settle some things, Lord. In the name of Jesus. God, we need you. We need you, Father God. Jesus. Oh God, to change some things, God. In our relationships, God. Bring some reconciliation in our home. God. Oh God, feeling like we're left out, feeling like we're not loved, feeling like, Lord God, nobody cares, feeling some alone, God, feeling some despair. God, we need you, Lord God, to step in, God, show us your glory, wrap your arms around us, Lord. Oh God, by your spirit, God, that you, God, can make a way out of no way. You can change some things, God. Take us out of that dark place, God. Help us, God, to heal from the wounds, Lord. These are the most recent things that have occurred in our lives. Oh, God, we just need you in the midst of every situation, God. Every relationship, God. Remove that argumentative spirit, Lord. That we won't argue with one another. That we can communicate with one another. Oh, God, that we, God. Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, God, that we will communicate. Respect and love, Lord God, love one another, Lord. In the name of Jesus, regardless of our misunderstanding, Jesus, oh God, help us in our hearts. Help us in our hearts, God. Our heart, Lord. It's our hearts, Lord, that hidden stuff, God. That stuff that we don't talk about. That stuff, God, that we just refuse, Lord God, to let go. Because it's so painful. We're afraid to face it, God. We're afraid to go forward, God. This is so painful, Lord. Help us, God, to face these things. Help us, God, to accept these things, God. Help us to accept your will, Lord God. Regardless of how it looks like or how it feels. Oh, God, you know what is best for us. Oh, God, and sometimes we just don't recognize it. We don't realize it. Father God, but we have to remember. Help us to remember. Oh, God, that you will not hurt us. You will not leave us. You will not forsake us. Oh, God, that you are our shepherd. You are our shepherd. Oh, God, and we shall not walk. Because you will provide that peace we need. You will provide that hope we need. You will provide the food we need. Oh, God. There's so many things, God, that's going on. We got people walking away from you, God. We have people, Lord God, your people. Lord God, that have turned their back on you. Oh, God, even those that are sitting in the pulpit, those that are sitting right out in the pew, go to church every day, every Sunday, every Bible class. Oh, God, all the prayers, Lord. But they walked away. They've turned their hearts away from you. Oh, God, help us to return back to you. Turn back to our first love, God. We want to feel you again. We want to be in that place, God. When we first was introduced to you, God, so much freedom. Freedom to praise you. Freedom to worship you. Not caring what people say or think. Oh, God, having that assurance. Having that security. Knowing your spirit, God, we want you. In spite of our actions, God, we put on a face. We put on a mask, God. We put on a face. We put on a mask, God. We try to hide it, God. But there's nothing hidden in you. There's nothing. You see everything, Lord. You see everything that's going on. You see everything that's taking place. Even in the deepest hearts of our heart. Even in the deepest parts of our heart, God, you see it all. And we don't know how to handle it, God. We don't know how to let it go. Oh, God, even when our actions go. Those that people don't care about, draw them into your sanctuary. them how to pray. Oh God, show them how good you are. Clean them up, Father. Let the world know that you love all of us. Oh God, even the least of us, you love us all. You love us all just as we are. You loved us, oh God, before we came into this world. You loved us. Oh God, help us, Lord, to have a repentant heart. Give us a heart of flesh, Lord, that we won't continue to walk in the stuff that we do it every day, Lord. Give us a repentant heart. Give us a heart that apologizes. Lord God, say I'm sorry even to you. Say I'm sorry. Lord God, give us a heart not to take it for granted. Your mercy and your grace daily, we take it for granted. Jesus, help us. Oh God, we need you. But Jesus, help us. The stuff, God, we're trying, Lord. We're walking, Lord. We're pressing, God. Oh God, each and every day. God, sometimes we can't even get out of the bed. Oh God, it's so heavy. Oh God, it's so heavy. Oh God, we feel so safe. And we need your help, Lord. We need your help, Lord. Open up the blinds. Oh God, open it up. Oh God, cut through the darkness. Cut through the despair. Cut through the depression, Lord. Cut through the scare, the fear, the uncertainty. Cut through the anger, God. Those that have become angry because of the stuff that has occurred in the last year, 2 years, 5 years, carrying the anger year after year. God, cut through it. Cut through it. Blaming everybody else for our problems. Blaming ourselves, God, having regrets. Oh, God, help us. Help us, Lord. Help us not to live in condemnation, Jesus. Help us, God, to walk in faith. Help us, God, to walk in love. Oh, God, help us to reverence you, not to fear you. Have a godly fear, not to run away from you, but to run to you. Confessing that we got issues. Jesus. Not afraid to tell the truth. Help us, God. Jesus, help us. God, help us, God. God, help us, Lord. We're tired, God. We're tired of pushing words. We're so tired of being looked at any old kind of way. Help us, God. Help us, God. Not to be concerned about what people will say and what people think, God. Help us, Lord. We're so tired. Oh, God, we're so tired, God. Lord, your word said if we wait on you, God, if we wait on you, God, you would give us the strength. We will run and not be weary. We will walk and not faint, God. We're waiting. We're waiting on you, God. We're waiting on you, God. Oh God, we need you. We need you in our homes, God. God, we need you in our heart homes, God. These bodies, God, we need you. These bodies are our homes, God. We need you in our homes. We need you in our homes. Oh God, we need you to hear our prayers. Oh God, hear our prayers. Hear our prayers, God. our prayers, Lord. Every prayer that we placed on the altar. Everything that's going on, Father God, that we haven't talked about, God. That we don't share with anybody. Some of us don't have anybody to share anything with. You can't go to your mother. You can't go to your father. You can't go to the siblings, God. Oh, God, we come to you. We come to you to help, God. We come to you, Lord. Oh, Jesus.
That's my home.
We come to you, Jesus. We come to you, God. Oh, God, I ask, Lord. Remember our brothers and sisters, Lord. Whether in this house or any house, wherever they may be, God. Help our brothers and sisters, Lord. Help them, Father God, as they go in their journeys. Help them as they walk their way, faith walk. Help them, Father God, as they go on to the next ministry. Help them, God, as they walk into their callings. Help them, God, in the name of Jesus. Wherever they may be, help them, Father. Help them, Lord. Lord Jesus, guide their footsteps. Oh, God, even those that are in leadership. God, I'm asking that you touch them in their minds. God, help them, God. Help them in their minds, Lord. Because they need to be, Lord, that their minds need to be right. So the body can be right. We need healthy leaders, God. We need strong leaders, God. We need leaders, oh God, that are led by the Spirit and not by the flesh, who are not working on Jesus, who not wanting all that money, that's not trying to gain anything. Raise up those people, God, that love you sincerely, God, pure hearts, God, and care about your people. Raise them up, God. Oh, God, that your word will be preached, regardless of what people say or what people think or what's going on. That will tell the truth, God. Who will tell the truth and not be concerned about money. Jesus. Manipulating the people. God, remove and expose that manipulation spirit. Remove it, God, in the name of Jesus. Raise your people up, God. Hallelujah. 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 Raise your people up, God. That they love you. Oh, God, raise your people up, God. That they come to know you. Raise your people up, God. That they come to desire you. Raise your people up, God. That this stuff, this cares of the world will not faze them anymore. Raise your people up, God. That worship you in spirit and in truth. Raise your people up, God. Think about it at that place. Oh, God, and those, God, that are in their season. Lord, let them not forget you. Let them not forget where you brought them from. Let them not forget what you're doing right now, God. Let them praise you, God. Let them praise you, Lord. And worship you, God. Let them not forget, Lord. Help them, Father, God, to hear your voice. Even when their overthrow is coming, God. Oh, God, let them remember you. So Jesus will not forget when you brought them from, Lord. Jesus. Jesus. God, don't forget you, Lord. Cover your people, Lord. As we enter a new week. As we enter a new time, as we enter a new day, oh God, I'm asking you to cover your people. Oh God, that you will, that the blood of Jesus will cover them, cover their cars, cover their homes, cover their jobs, cover their schools, God. Wherever their people go, God, I'm asking, Lord, that the blood of Jesus covers them, Lord. you would cover them, cover their lives, cover them, Lord. Give them the hope, God, that they have. Cover.
In His presence, Lord.
Jesus, cover. Cover, 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 cover. Lord God, even the transportation, Lord God, prevent, Lord God, any accidents or incidents from occurring. Melt, God, the stubborn heart. Melt the stubborn, God, our desires to please you. Even when it seems like we're going the wrong direction, turn it around for our good. Turn it around for our good. Melt that stubborn and hard heart. Melt it all away. Only you can do it, God. Only you can do these things. Oh, God, only you can do it. Hallelujah. Only you can make a difference. Only you can change our hearts, Lord. Only you can do it, God. Only you can make a difference in our minds. Only you, God, can do it, Lord. Only you, Lord. We can bring reconciliation. Only you, God, can bring restoration. Only you, God, can heal that marriage, can heal that relationship. Only you, God, can heal our bodies, heal our minds. Only you, God. Oh, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God. Only you, God.
Jesus is so good to us.
You're so good. Oh, Father, we just thank you, Lord. We even thank you in advance for what you get ready to do. Jesus, we thank you. We thank you for opening doors. We thank you for opening a door. We thank you, God. Hallelujah. We thank you, God. Jesus, we thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We honor you, God. We give you all the praise of God and the glory. We thank you, God, for going into the deep. We thank you, God, for going into the closets. We thank you, God, for going into those secret places of our hearts. Oh God, and just cleaning it out, sweeping it out, pulling out the stuff. God, we just thank you. Oh God, because ultimately we want to please you. We want to please you, Lord. Jesus, we want to please you. Jesus, we love you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. We give you all the praise, all the honor, and all the glory, God. We just give you thanks, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. This is how it's time for Ministries International. Join us every week, Tuesday and Thursdays at 6 p.m., Saturdays at 12 noon. We go live on Facebook. We're here in the sanctuary praying. Wednesdays at 5 a.m., we have cries of warfare. You can go to our website, harvesttimeman.org, and find out all the information you need to join us on our prayer. It's 5 a.m. Central, 6 a.m. Eastern. We are here tomorrow at 10 a.m. 10 a.m. for worship. If you're in the Mobile, Alabama area, come to 2912 Dauphin Island Parkway, Suite H. We had breakthrough service yesterday. The breakthrough service has been posted on our YouTube channel, Harvest Time Ministries International. Go listen with Thus Saith the Lord. Tuesdays at 7 p.m. is Tuesday teaching. We want to tell you we love you. God bless you. And we will see you at 2 Show at 6 p.m. God bless you. Thank you, Lord.